Are you allergic to your conditioning? What do I mean by that? So many people think that their behavior is actually a reaction to something being wrong with them, something out of whack within yourselves because you're behaving strongly, crazy, wrongly, whatever. What I want to just share with you guys is a lot of us behave wrongly because we're literally allergic to our conditioning. We literally realize that the things we're being asked to do, the things we're being asked to believe, the way we're being asked to be is not in alignment with our own inner guidance system, our intuition, our self-knowing. And what happens is when we start sort of compromising our true self, the way we naturally do things, the way that feels right for us, so that we can align with the conditioning of our society or parents or culture, whatever, we start to feel sick almost. We start to act out because it's not harmonious. Our outer world is not harmonious with our inner knowing. So it looks like we're almost allergic to our conditioning. And a quick tip to really find more inner peace and harmony when you find yourself up against a system, a teaching, a way of learning, a way of doing things, a way of talking, a way of behaving, is to really recognize within yourself that it's something is not measuring up for you. And rather than having to act out and be like an allergy, you know, how allergies kind of puff up your eyes or do crazy things, they inflate you, inflame you. This is an inflammation of the ego saying, no, 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 this is wrong for me. Instead of really reacting like it's an allergy, really hear that within yourself and say, you know what, this is not in alignment with how I am, but I can't fight it at the moment, so I will accept it and work around it in a way where I don't have to feel inflamed by something that's bothering me so much. It doesn't have to bother me when I understand what's going on and I accept that my natural way does not fit into the current structure, the current learning, the current teaching, the current way that I'm being asked to be. So instead of reacting like an allergy, we can simply understand that it's out of alignment with our natural way. Understand what our natural way is because of the contrast of how we feel about the current way. Let me give you an example. It's if, for instance, a boss wants you to do things this way and you're thinking, this is just not the way I would do it. This is just not working for me. And you have an explosion or you have an allergic reaction with your reaction, with your crazy. Instead, say, okay, that person's way of doing things is absolutely not in alignment with my natural way, but because I have to work here right now, instead of exploding or creating this reaction, I'm going to accept what my way is, take more information in about who I am and myself, and find a very creative and artistic and harmonious way to do it their way, knowing that that's not my way. So instead of being allergic to our conditions, we can understand that these conditions make us unconditional, so our body and our cells react, but we can be unconditional with ourselves and understand that that's not my way and that's okay and I don't have to be crazy about it. I can just try to make it harmonious in the meantime and really work out a way that works for me until I can see that I have to do something different, get a new job, find a new boss, create your own business, whatever it is. Instead of reacting, we can respond from a place of knowing. That's your quick little daily dose today. I hope you have a beautiful day and share this if you feel. Please don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you guys soon. Namaste.